ridiculous, almost live. It's the Gong Show. Hi, who am I? What am I doing here? Presenting the man with the cutest haircut in the world, let's give a big hand to Chuck Barrett.
That was my good friend, Dick Van Dyke. Van Dyke and Company debuts this a week from tonight, on Monday night, and it's fabulous. Anyway, I like to dedicate this show to the girls at Brigham Young. Now, we're going to get rolling right off the bat. Here's a group of young ladies whose career in show business is just starting, and already people everywhere are saying, who? Let's hear it for Harmony. Back to meet our celebrities and find out what they think of Harmony right after this message.
Last year, American.
When you're Harmony.
Welcome back to your Gong Show, folks. Now, our celebrities will be rating our acts on a scale of 0 to 10 based on the act's entertainment value, creativity, and ability. And now let's meet our celebrities. Let's officially welcome a lady who's doing the Gong Show for the very first time, but feels that today marks the beginning of a long and lasting migraine headache. She's a regular on the hit series, Maude, Rue McClanahan. Hi, Rue.
I've got to tell you, I'm a little prejudiced about this number because I sing that number with Loretta Swift singing on the Ted Knight special on a different network in December. And I know how hard that song is to do because it took me a while to learn it. Therefore,
right, we gave them a
giggle.
Oh, wow. All right. Now, our next panelist has done this show so many times, he knows it forwards and backwards. And he says that backwards is much easier to understand. A funny guy and a good friend of mine, Jamie Farr. Jamie.
Girls, I tell you something. You got great legs. And I would have given you a 10, but I got better legs than all of them. I gave you an 8.
All right. Now, here's a lady that always says what's on her mind. Her honesty and straightforwardness in rating our acts has enabled many of them to enlist in the French Foreign Legion. Now, the fantastic J.P. Morgan.
Oh, thank you very much.
J.P. Harmony.
Well, I think you're all destined to become a giant in your spare time. And here's my score. 8.
A little eight that gives you a total of 26 points. And I think that's great. Let's have a wonderful hand for Harmony. There to go, girl. 5, 2, 2. All right. Now, all of our acts know beforehand they may be gong, and that's a chance they take to be seen on television coast to coast. Now, let's meet our next act. All right, next we have a couple who met at a dance. They got married and never stopped dancing, really. And if it hadn't been for the bunny hop, they would have never had a honeymoon at all. Wait till you see Hot Daddy and Hot Mama. that in Hot Mama, we got a hot gun. How come Jamie Farr and J.P. Morgan, you did that to Hot Daddy,
Worst
Mama?
Case of tight underwear I've ever seen.
You'll change your underwear. And when you do, come back. We have a nice little present for you, and let's have a nice hand for Hot Daddy and Hot Mama. There they go. We'll be back with more of this stuff right after this message. Thank you, all you gongers and gongies and Johnny Jacobs, whoever you are. Now, an act that can really get an audience going. Now, I've never seen anyone clear a room faster than she can. Not really. She's a spunky senior citizen from Chicago. Oh, wait to hear this voice. It's like a mockingbird. Dorothy Ida Jones. Dorothy Ida Jones, that was marvelous. You made little turns we never saw before. That was so great, you ad-libbed. Jamie, what do you think of Dorothy Ida Jones?
Bravo, the best singer since Chill Wills.
Right. I think two of the Bravo. Good, so far. Oh, no, that's better than one. That's better than one. J.P. Morgan.
I think she should turn on a little more, or turn around a little more.
Hey, we're getting better. We're getting better. We're in the kind of...
Yeah, well, I don't think you should judge just on voice quality alone.
Thank you.
I think you sense of humor has a lot to do with it,
exactly.
And guts, and right. I'm going to give her an 8.
An 8. And Dorothy Ida Jones, that gives you 16. Yay! How about that? Stay right with me. We'll be back with more of this nonsense. Right after this message, yeah. Presently unemployed. But he said that doesn't discourage him, because even with all its ups and downs, show business is his life. That's the kind of spirit that makes us say, cut the schmaltz and get on with it. So here's the bizarre, Gary Simpson.
Nutty as a fruit. Goofy as a goon. Well, silly as a loon. Some call it pretty. And others call it crazy. But they all sing this tune. Mary-dee-do. A little lamb-dee-dee. A kiss-dee-dee. With you. Mary-dee-do. Jokes and little lambsy-divey, a kiddly-divey too, and you. Now if the words sound queer and funny to your ear, a little bit say, jumbled and jivey, just say mazzy-do and do-e-o, but little lambsy-ivey. Mazzy-do, little lambsy-divey, a kiddly-divey too, and you. A kiddly-divey too. Wouldn't you?
All right, Gary, we got through it all. And now we're going to find out what J.P. Morgan thinks of your act. J.P.?
Well, I'm really hot for his boots, and so I gave him a 9.
A 9 for Gary Simpson. Wow. All right. And Drew McClanahan.
I just don't really... I guess I'm not... I gave him a three.
A three. All right. That's a three. Jamie Farr.
I'm sorry. I can't stand Lawrence Welk, Kelly.
Three. And that gives you a total of 15. Gary, that's got a nice hand for old Gary Simpson. There you go, Gary. There you go. Here's your chicken. Here's your little hat. All right. Here we go. Okie doke. There it was. There's his little hat. Now, here's a young salesman who literally came to the Gong Show with a banjo on his knee. Now, after seeing his act, our creative staff offered some constructive criticism by humbly suggesting another location for his banjo. All right. Welcome, Russ Mercer. Way to go. Lou, what do you think of Russ Mercer?
Yeah, I think a lot of Russ, and that's a good name for music. You know, Mercer's a big name in music. And go on.
All right, an upside 10 for you, Russ. That's real good. Jamie Farr.
If you keep picking that, it'll never get well, Russ.
Another 10. Good on. J.T. Morgan.
I'd like to see him play his knee, just one. Okay, it's enough.
A 9, and that gives you 29 points, Russ Mercer. And I think that's a good score. Here's your little bench. And let's have a nice hand for old Russ Mercer. All right. And now let's welcome two young guys who individually couldn't get arrested. So they joined forces, and I'm positive that someday they'll get arrested. Here come the Juicy Fruit.
We'll remember you forever, Eddie. Through the sacrifice you made, we can't believe the price you paid for love. For love. Little Eddie Mitty, born in Jersey City, started singing when he was five. Never knew his father, mother didn't bother to catch his last name. Young singer dies to our jocund surprise in plain crash or flashy sports cars. He becomes quite well known, and the kindness he's shown has made more than one post-mortem star. Well, you did it, Eddie. And though it's hard to applaud suicide, you gave all you could give so your sister could live. All America's choking.
Juicy Fruit, I'll tell you, it's really nice to have you on a show, old Mike, but that was so bad that the celebrities just left. They wouldn't even hang around for a reason. But I want to thank you all for coming on the show, and good luck in whatever you're doing. We'll be back for more stuff right after this message.
Clairol Herbal Essences.
Thank you very much. Now, here's a classical singer who obviously left the world of light opera to join the world of the lightheaded. Welcome, Valerie Gibb.
think time is up.
I do?
Yes, time is up. I knew it was up.
But anyway, you will come back, Valerie, and try that again. Let's have a nice hand for Valerie Gibbs. Valerie, just honor up there. All right. Now, bye, Valerie. Jeff was cooking when we did that. All right, and now, folks, this is the moment you have been waiting for. It's time to announce the winner. May I have the envelope, please? Yes, thank you. Go fetch the cup. Fetch the cup. All right, come on down here, gang. The winner is, with 29 points, Russ Mercer. Russ. $16 big ones and 32 cents. Hey, thank you, everybody. I'd like to thank our act, Bill Sulagan, the man with a scarf, plus Drew McConaughey, Jamie Farr, and J.P. Morgan. There's J.P. There's me saying bye-bye.
Love is in the air. Or is that new car smell? Don't miss our Valentine's Day special, Freeze a Crowd Marathon, Sunday.